Okay. Here we go. Oh. So today is, well, we gotta fix the cart. It's gotta be at least 5 more up than what it is right now. At least. Possibly 6. I don't know. Oh boy. This is gonna be harder to deal with now, isn't it? Because. Oh crap. I need to move it! There it goes. Start moving. Part of the reason, ooh, it's harder to move now is because of all the extra weight. It's not as light as it used to be. So pushing it on the rails is proving a little bit more difficult than usual. At least I assume that's the reason why. I don't have no red idea. I may have to put up a temporary system and pull this. All right. Yeah. Yep. I'm gonna have to rig up a pulley system real quick. Yay! As if I didn't have enough stuff to do today. As far as this is concerned. Ow! That hurt. Oh, this game does bring me great joy, to be honest. I'm playing too many different games. I think it's like E is get in for Battlefield 1, which I've been playing a lot of, and you know, I do recommend for people that are either A in college or going to college here soon enough. If you play games with your friends, find a game which you guys have commonality in. Even if it's not your favorite, per se. It just helps keep you guys together when everyone moves apart. And that's kind of, everyone moved away from the hometown for the most part. And so we were able to stay in touch by playing games like this and hanging out on Discord. Which is very interesting program, to say the least. I have no idea what I just picked up. Oh, berries. Shove those in my face so I got inventory space. Cool. Alright, I need to make two. Okay, so I need a round of these, and one of those. Need two of these. One of those. And I think if I, yeah, I don't even need this many. Let me guess at it. Yeah, no, I picked them up. Good. All right. Come on. There it is. 7. You know what? Dur. There's a reason for everything. In this case, this. Oh, come on. There we go. One-sided. Perfect. And then we're going to run it back over here, set this up. It's got to be in the middle as best as possible. That can be accomplished pretty easily, I hope. Oh, I don't want to commit suicide. Yeesh. All right. sided. I push that out to there. So if I grab the drum, which I left at the other place, that's okay, because we're just going to come over here. After you make this and that. I'm not entirely sure why I made two of these. That's okay. Perfect. Okay, so that's not gonna work. That worked. Excellent. We'll just slap this on the side there. And that should work quite nicely. Grab the rope. And by the way, if this, if I end up making a pulley, well, obviously I'm gonna have to make a pulley system now. This is just a temporary fix so I can get the cart moving again. Okay, so I gotta do that this way. This will be fun. Boom. Perfect. Oh boy. I don't think I finished the gate. Nope. Good. Boom. Gone. To pick that up. All right. Let's see. How many was this? 5. Okay, that will actually work. So we'll just put a full timber here now. As a temporary measure, we'll make sure that these are connected. I hope. Let's do a quick save here because this game likes to surprise me in ways I don't like to be surprised in. Oh, good. No surprises. Good. Excellent. My inventory is full. I don't need the round to burn any of the that one. And I don't need it to be 8 long, I need it to be 10. Awesome. This has come along quite nicely, to be honest. This back half needs to be fixed. I just need to make sure that it's not going to when I take it out, it's not gonna destroy everything. Okay, good. Now if I put a 10 timber there. Perfect. Perfect. Now I am considering doing like a system so I can actually reach the yeah. I don't know. I'm working on it. I think it might be is it 10? I can't remember. Been a few episodes since I had to work on this thing, and I was hoping that I could have it flat, but of course that's not gonna work out. Oh, the joys of stuff. Perfect. One more save because reasons. Just out of curiosity, anybody else hear the similarity to Stargate in that music that was just playing? It just, I got a very nostalgic flashback to that. Okay, now that we're way up there, hopefully, this will solve our issue. Perfect. I still haven't disabled the barbarians. Need to do that. Nope, no, I wouldn't want to do that. Because that would suck trying to have to pick everything up again. I think it's the wheels first. and we want to make sure that this is all done. I can't remember if it was 3 or if it was 2 or what it was between these. I should have measured that before. Oh, it was 3. That's how awesome I am. I just assumed it was 3 and went for it. Alright. Now here's the trick. Can we still... Yes, cool. We don't even have to do anything for that. And that only took 15 minutes to fix that. So I'm quite pleased with this whole situation. Let's see. How is it getting back? It does go back. Oh, lovely. Alright, so we do need to make a system, even if it is temporary, to go back to the other side. Let's see here, what do we got? What happened to the... Oh, I used it there, okay. Interesting. Get out of here, you foul thing. No, 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 you know you're in where I'm gonna build. Get. God, this. Yeah, whatever, I don't care. Not my problem. All right, let's see here. So this means that I do need to make a crank system over here, which is fine. I kind of thought I might need to. We'll shove it right there. That'll be perfectly fine. Alright, so we need round timbers, which we got, and that. We also need sticks, apparently. Alright, so... Oh, yay! I just realized the joys in which I'm going to have to undertake here. Well, that'd look kind of cool. Rope straight that way. Alright, so I'm going to build it on the rails itself. Should run over there real quick and see how tall this is. Alright, it's 5 timbers high to the top, so 4. There, so, yeah, a 5 high timber. That's the top. And so we want to go down, 2. And the reason we want to go down two is going to put it right here, both sides of the rail. Is that right? Yep. And I love these parts. There we go. You know, yeah. So let's see here. That goes out into there. And that is in line. So we got to go back down two. It's the three. Cool. And then we're gonna do. Gotta make the rope portion now. Which I guess I gotta do both sides if I'm gonna do this right. Oh, crud. The reason I gotta do both sides is because I need to make sure that they lined up. Well, I can at least do that. That'll work all right. Yeah, I'm gonna need more logs then. Sorry if I'm being a little vague there with that. But basically, in order to make sure that the system is aligned. Ow! God, that must have sucked. Anyways, I gotta make sure the system is aligned. Otherwise, it could go wonky. And we don't want wonky. Oh. Hello? Why am I? There we go. Move. Need the axe. Okay, there it is. I wonder if you could catapult a tree in this game. Or not catapult, a trebuchet. I don't want... That really... Okay. I didn't realize I was that low on axe health. Oh. That would have sucked. Well, now that I'm thinking about it, heck with it. Let's just get it back over there. I was gonna originally make this, but then I would have to make the actual reception area for over there, and ugh, that's gonna take a little bit more because I want to make sure that's aesthetically pleasing as possible. And at the very least, if I get it over here, we're just gonna make sure that there's a catch block right here. There we go. There's somebody trying to make my day bad. Oh. I gotta turn those guys off. Like yesterday. Where is he at? There we are. Oh, I needed an axe. Not worth the fact that I'm gonna have to sit there and try to figure out what the heck they tried to break. They were over here. Yeah. Is there a floor there? That doesn't make any sense. All right. All right. Where was I at now? Oh, yes. Just gonna wheel this back over so that I can see how well it worked or if it didn't work. Then we'll end the episode there and hopefully get some railings up next time. Now, I kind of don't like this because I can't see the cart when I'm doing this. Oh. All right. I think for simplicity's sake, I'm gonna extend this rail. Oh, that's round. I need. That way, I hope I won't fall through. Oh, God. That is the most nerve-wracking thing ever. That one. Right, looks like it's still. Yep, if I tapped it a little bit and it moves, so it is not touching the ground. That's good. And we're gonna save it again, because reasons. Can I reach this? Please don't tell me I'm gonna have to get on the. Why? Why? Oh, God, this is. Oh, no. Be good. Be good. Need to add more counterweights, I think, to this so that it slows down when it does that. I think it will work. I need to add one more measure to this. Let's see here. I need. There we go. We're gonna go over to the other side real quick. And set up another temporary pulley system, which what did we agree on? That was it was five, so we took away three, I believe. Oops. That's weird. All right. Again, the Stargate music ish. Cool. So help me if a what are they called? Jafar? Something like that. If they show up, I am so done. Oh, not a lot I can do with a bow. Right. Think let's go ahead and do this. Now, if I press, I think F7. There we go. Look at that. Oh yeah. That's right, folks. We have the ability to move across the thing, and I just realized there might be a slight issue with that weight. Boom. All right. Oh my God. That hit that pretty hard. I hope that that's okay. There's no like indicator of how much that wheel has left in it. Okay, I was worried about the weight, and now I'm not so worried about the weight. Looks like it did have enough clearance, no problem with there. That was our maiden voyage without any weight in it. And not a timber looks to be broke. Awesome. And so when it gets to detach this rope. There we go. It's settled down now. Awesome. I might have to rebuild the car, the system here. If you can't tell, the ropes are, looks like they're uneven. Took a little bit less clearance over there. But we've made it across the bridge with a cart. That is fantastic. That's awesome. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time we will actually work on an actual way to go back and forth that doesn't look like it was just slapped together. I might keep it like this, but I'm gonna definitely have to put the ropes in. And I want to make sure that's aesthetically pleasing as possible. And it'd also be kind of cool if it the rope went underneath and traveled along. And that might be something I end up doing. All right, so I've been Ivan. See you next time. Bye.